Your focus from minute to minute is what builds your day every day. Your daily productivity adds up to become the productivity of your week. Adopt these simple habits, then watch your productivity soar and your agitation fall away as you increase your personal effectiveness and professional presence. Learn to say no and become a good quitter. In the words of Warren Buffett, the difference between successful people and very successful people is that very successful people say no to almost everything. Let go of perfectionism. It's just fear in disguise. Author Liz Gilbert put it perfectly when she said, "Perfectionism is just fear in expensive shoes." Get everything out of your head and onto a list. David Allen, business leader and author of Getting Things Done, recommends a clear head as the default setting for your life. Stop planning and start doing. Plans are fun to make. If you make a project, departmental, or personal goals plan, it feels like you've accomplished something, but you have to act to get things done. Focus on outcomes instead of activities. To really gain ground, you should find new and efficient ways to accomplish your goals. Then you can use your extra time to compose yourself and plan your next activity. Embrace personal accountability. It will definitely set you free. When you feel personally accountable for your job and life, you take the power back from the many factors that compete for your attention and energy.